I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share an Apple AirTag with other people. Have you ever wondered how you can share the convenience of an Apple AirTag with your family or friends, whether it's keeping track of shared items or just making life a bit easier for your loved ones? I've got you covered. I'll show you how to share an Apple AirTag with other people, enhancing your collaborative tracking experience. Now let's walk through the steps to share an Apple AirTag with other people. Step 1. Open the Find My app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap Items to see a list of all of the Apple devices you're tracking. Step 3. Find the name of the AirTag you want to share with someone else and then tap that AirTag. An information screen for that AirTag is displayed. Step 4. Swipe up to expand the information menu at the bottom of the screen. Find Share This AirTag and then tap Add Person in that section. A Share This AirTag screen is shown, letting you know that by sharing this AirTag, other people can locate this AirTag and that tracking notifications will be muted for anyone you share this AirTag with. Step 5. Tap Continue. The Share AirTag screen is displayed. Step 6. Enter the Apple ID associated with the user you want to share this AirTag with and then tap Share. You'll return to the information screen for that AirTag, where you'll now see a pending invite for that person in the Share This AirTag section. Step 7. To accept the invite to share this AirTag, the person you invited to share this AirTag with will need to open the Find My app on their Apple device and tap Items. They will see a note that you want to share an item with them. Step 8. That person will need to tap Add. An Add AirTag screen is displayed, showing them the owner of the AirTag. Step 9. That person should tap Add. They will be returned to their item screen, where they will now see the AirTag they added in their list of items. At this point, the Apple AirTag has been successfully shared with this person, and going forward, that person will be able to see and track the AirTag you shared with them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.